before, we please invite you to go into the pit area and see these cars up close.